The relationship that we have both with our staff and with our guests is educational, and I think that bringing on new wines that are either not what somebody expected or maybe just a different expression of something that they already love is a really nice way to reach with the community and maybe show them something that they didn't know that they liked yet, which opens some more doors for things that they might drink in the future, but also just kind of give them a more broad idea of what they even like. First thing you want to ask somebody is, what do you like to drink at home when they're looking for a wine? And you can kind of go from there, and somebody wants to try something entirely different, sure, but there's a good chance that there's something different that's still what they like. It's a lot of curating, and so that means like making sure that we have a lot of accessible things as well as some really special things. And special doesn't always mean expensive. We have a lot of cool things, like a Alsatian Pinot Noir, which when you think about French Pinot Noir, you think about Burgundy, and expensive at that, and then you get something like that that's totally different, a little bit funky, maybe something nobody's ever had, and they get to try it, make it different.